Hello guys, today we'll be discussing the recently announced Bad Boys 4 film. That's right, Will Smith and Martin Lawrence have confirmed that a fourth installment in the popular action comedy franchise is in the works. In this video, we'll go over everything we know so far about Bad Boys 4, including the plot, cast, and a release date. To begin, let's check back in time and recap what happened in the previous Bad Boys film, which was released in 2020. Mike Lowrey and Marcus Burnett, played by Smith and Lawrence, reunite to take down a new threat in Miami in the film Bad Boys for Life. The film was a box office success, grossing over $426 million worldwide and receiving positive reviews from both audiences and critics. Let's get to the exciting news about Bad Boys 4 now. Will Smith and Martin Lawrence confirmed in a recent interview that they are indeed working on the fourth installment of the franchise. However, the actors admitted that they made a mistake with the title of the last movie. It was supposed to be called Bad Boys for Life, but they mislabeled it Bad Boys 3. So it appears that the fourth film will be titled Bad Boys 4. Sony Pictures has also announced that the buddy cop duo of Will Smith and Martin Lawrence will return to the streets of South Beach for the fourth installment of the hugely popular Bad Boys franchise. Adil El Arbi and Bilal Fallah will direct the pair again after collaborating on Bad Boys for Life in 2020, which more than maintained the series' momentum, grossing a cool $426 million at the box office. The announcement comes 28 years after the original, and while the title of the new film has not yet been revealed, it could not have come at a better time for Smith, who will no doubt be looking for anything and everything to talk about other than the now infamous 94th Academy Awards ceremony. It is not lost on anyone that the first anniversary of comedian actor Chris Rock's shocking onstage haymaker of a slap to the narrow chin over a perceived slight of his wife, Jada Pinkett Smith, is rapidly approaching. The Independence Day and King Richard star were considered a snub at last year's Golden Globes, as many thought he had delivered an award-worthy performance in the daring film Emancipation, which he also produced. After last year's shocking fiasco, it didn't come as much of a surprise that he was passed over in favor of 5 first-timers in the Best Actor category for this year's biggest award event. Smith was barred from the event for 10 years, which many consider a slap on the wrist for the star, who could have easily faced criminal charges for the transgression, which still echoes throughout the cavernous Dolby Theater in Los Angeles. With the announcement of a new Bad Boys film, however, some of the commotions will undoubtedly die down as word spreads that he and Lawrence will reprise their roles as Miami cops, Detective Lieutenants Mike Lowrey and Marcus Burnett, respectively. According to Variety, Smith was all smiles when he made the announcement on Instagram with the caption, "It's about that time." And we couldn't agree more with the superstar, who has ensconced himself within the news that he will be reprising his partnership with Lawrence at just the right time to provide some much-needed insulation from the anniversary and give him the opportunity to deflect questions that may come his way leading up to the event. It's a good bit of timing for Smith, whether it was planned or not. Smith and Bad Boys 4 move forward. The production was said to be on hold following the infamous incident, but with the news coming just weeks before the 95th installment of the awards ceremony, Smith is likely looking forward to returning to a familiar role in the familiar setting of South Florida. Working with good friend Lawrence under the same directors who directed Bad Boys for Life was exactly what the actor needed to get over the hump, as memories of the incident will never be forgotten, but will fade as the one-year mark approaches. He will also work with the same producer, Jerry Bruckheimer, Doug Belgrad, and Chad Omen again. The screenplay for the film will be written by Chris Bremner. Being surrounded by his Bad Boys family is a good place to be for the 54-year-old, who was only 26 when he first played Mike Lowrey in what has now become one of the most successful buddy cop franchises of all time, with the first 3 films grossing an estimated $838 million worldwide. And it's probably a good thing Smith will be in Miami, which is about as far away from Los Angeles as you can get and still be in the United States for this year's ceremony, which will honor the best of the film industry over the past year. Bad Boys 4 is now in pre-production. Will Smith and Martin Lawrence, who star in the Bad Boys franchise, have confirmed that the fourth installment is in the works. The news was shared by the actors in the form of a reel on their Instagram pages. Lawrence and Smith were ecstatic to share this piece of information with franchise fans. In addition, Sony Pictures also confirmed that the currently untitled sequel is in early pre-production at the studio. The fourth film's status had been shaky, with rumors that it had been put on hold due to the infamous Oscar incident involving Chris Rock and Smith. However, Sony CEO Tom Rothman refuted the claim, stating that the film was still in the works. With this recent confirmation, fans can rest assured that their favorite detectives will be back on the job soon. Sony also revealed that Adil El Arbi and Bilal Fallah will return to direct the fourth installment of the hit franchise, with Chris Bremner writing the script. Jerry Bruckheimer, Doug Belgrad, Chad Omen, and Smith for Westbrook will return as producers, with Lawrence, James Lasseter, Mike Stenson, Barry Walden, and John Mohn serving as executive producers. Fallah and El Arbi, who also directed and co-wrote the feature film Rebel, directed and co-wrote the third film, Bad Boys for Life. The duo also serves as executive producers on the critically acclaimed Marvel series, Ms. Marvel, for which they directed both the pilot and the series finale. CAA, Entertainment 360, Ken Labrick's Artist Management, and Jackway Austin represent Fallah and El Arbi. CAA also represents Smith and Waldman, while UTA represents Lawrence. Following the success of the third film, Bad Boys for Life, it is unsurprising that Sony is eager to follow up with a sequel for the Bad Boys franchise. Following Miami police detectives Marcus Burnett and Mike Lowry as they bust criminals and solve crimes. Bad Boys for Life, which took place 25 years after the events of the first and second films. It will be interesting to see what the writers intend to do with the untitled film following the conclusion of the third film, which saw Lowry discover that Armando Arretas is his son. Will the fourth film be about Lowry finally figuring out how to be a father after so many years of not knowing? Let us now discuss the release date for Bad Boys 4. Unfortunately, no official release date has been set. However, given the previous film's success, it's safe to assume that Sony Pictures will want to release the film as soon as possible. It's possible that Bad Boys 4 will hit theaters as early as 2024, but that's just speculation. In conclusion, even though we don't know much about Bad Boys 4, we're very excited about the announcement. With Will Smith and Martin Lawrence reprising their roles as Mike and Marcus, we can expect another wild ride full of action and humor. Well, that's it. For now, we bring an end to this video, but we will come back with some new and interesting videos in the future. Till then, make sure that you like our video, and do share your views and opinions with us in the comments section below. Subscribe to the channel to get updated with the latest news and reviews on all your favorite TV shows and movies from us regularly. And do not forget to hit the bell icon to never miss an update. Thanks for watching the video. We'll see you in the next one. Until then, peace.